You know, it's funny, for the last couple songs, the TV back there was showing the Saturday Night Live skit where Christopher Walken is producing Blue Oyster Cult. And for brief moments, it looked like he was playing a cowbell just for us.